What's going on, guys? I'm just leaving Cabela's right now and had a pretty good day as far as ammo goes. They didn't have much, but they did have some 62 grain green tip 5.56. I was able to get 9 boxes of that, and they also allowed me to get 1 box of 9mm. I think the 9mm was $14 a box and the 5.56 was $13 a box. So by today's standards, that's not bad at all. But the best part of the deal is I got a brand new pistol. That is a Beretta APX 9mm. They had it for a really good price, about, I think, $360 is what I paid for that. And that gun originally retailed over $500. But since they lost the Army contract, I think Beretta's trying to get rid of them, and I'm more than happy to take one. So catch y'all later.